I think if you're a young artist looking at the future of vocal music, you're wondering, how am I going to fit in and make my mark, and what am I going to do? And my charge to the Vocal Institute is relevancy. If you come to the Vocal Institute, you are part of a network and a family of alumni and of faculty members and of conductors and directors and designers that are all concerned with keeping their hand on the pulse of how opera and vocal music stays not only relevant but vibrant in today's world.